Welcome to Polar Bears International's Tundra Buggy One, generously donated to us by Frontiers North Adventures. As you can see, this is our giant tundra buggy. And up here on the top corner is the live polar bear cam. It streams live to the internet every day during the fall polar bear touring season. And yeah, it's just a big tundra buggy. Got these gigantic tires. They're almost as big as me, about 5 feet tall, and they allow us to roll around on the rough terrain out here. And there's a bunch of cool stuff up on the inside, so let's go check it out. So this is how we get on to Tundra Buggy One. We back up to the dock here. And this gigantic antenna on top is how we get the high-speed internet way out here in the middle of nowhere. On the inside, we have all the amenities we need to stay warm and safe, and sometimes we even overnight out on the Tundra Buggy Lodge. So we've got 2 bunk beds for people to sleep in. We've got a closet for storage, of course. We've got a stove that keeps us nice and warm, and sometimes we even cook pizza on it. We've got a refrigerator for our lunches, and of course, a bathroom for when nature calls. Here in the central area is our broadcast studio. This is where we go live with our Tundra Connections program every fall. Scientists and experts join us here, and they sometimes sit as a panel or hang out up front by the dash. They chat live with people around the world all about polar bears. We've got these super cool lights that help us make things look really good for our live broadcast. And here we have Command Central. So in this zone, we have a super cool software that allows us to mix photos, videos, graphics with the scientists who are either chatting with us here from the buggy, or maybe they're calling in from afar. We've had panelists from Norway, Denmark, all over the US, Alaska, Canada. Here, I can control the camera on the front of Buggy One with this joystick. And with this joystick over here, I can control the camera on the inside of the buggy. So some pretty cool technology over here. And then of course, one of the most important parts of the buggy is the driver's seat. So we have our steering wheel. We've got ways to turn the buggy on and off, headlights, taillights, a radio to communicate with other people. And of course we have chairs so other people can ride and safely join us on the tundra here. So yeah, why don't you go on ahead and have a seat, hold on to your toques, and let's go for a ride.